The bustling city of Indianapolis has been called the crossroads of America. Here at the University of Indiana, 27-year-old computer science student Yamini Karanam seems just like any other young person with a promising future.
Before my symptoms started, it was the usual. I had school to go to and have fun with friends.
But soon, Yamini began to experience the first symptoms of a mysterious condition that would almost kill her.
I started sleeping 15 to 20 hours a day. My head would be very foggy and I couldn't tell reality apart. I started having headaches of various types and various intensities at the same time. And that's when I was very alarmed.
With the pain in her head becoming unbearable, Yamini was forced to postpone her studies and visited many doctors in search of an answer.
So I got quite a few kinds of scans to see what it is, but every single doctor I went to just told me, I don't know. I don't know what else is causing these symptoms.
The scans had revealed a strange egg-shaped growth in the center of Yamini's brain, but doctors couldn't determine what it was and were hesitant to remove it because of the risk.
They said that it's highly likely that I would end up with a disability. The risk was very high.